ESPN of the Philippines recently caught up with Manny Pacquiao to ask him if it's true that he's only worth $26 million. After all, in Manny's last fight, he made $20 million. That was against Shane Mosley. The fight before that, he also made $20 million. That was against Margarito. Before that, he fought the likes of Cotto, Clary. He fought De La Hoya. He fought Ricky Hatton. In each of these fights, he made lots of millions of dollars. So where's the money? Well, this happens to many, many athletes, and sometimes it baffles me. One time, this NBA player that I know that made $10 million, the last time he saw me, he said, "Hey, Ellie, you got 80 bucks to lend me?" Things happen. Sometimes people think just because they made $15 million one year, that that's going to happen the following year. Sometimes they try to take care of all their friends and all their families and everybody that they feel an obligation to help people, and in the end, they're left with nothing. I remember years ago, before Pacquiao fought De La Hoya, Freddie Roach told me, "Ellie, I think Manny will end up broke. He's too generous." That was Freddie Roach years ago. So now people are talking, is it the case or not? I know Manny has different businesses. I know he does endorsements. I know he owns properties. So he may be worth more than 26. But in any event, if you're an athlete and you're making lots of money, you have to be responsible. You have to be careful how you spend, because you're not going to make this kind of money the rest of your life. The fact is 70% of NBA players need a day job when they're done playing, and they make millions of dollars. So there you have it. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting.